having people, and then there is something in us of which we can do, but they are not accepting us. They are not accepting you because they think there is nothing greater in you. That is what they think about you. But you see yourself in a different way. You see yourself to be someone special. If they don't buy that, if they do not accept you, please go in your life. Know what you can do. Do it for the impact of others. You are not doing it for the fame of people, but because it can have a great impact on other people. That is the main reason you are doing it. Maybe you are in the church. Maybe you are in the society. Maybe you are elsewhere. There is something you are doing. Nobody is believing in you. Nobody is accepting in what you are doing. But you know yourself, you can really do it. They did not buy you. They did not buy the conscience you are bringing. They did not buy the ideas you are coming out with. Let them be. Leave them. Move to a different place where you will be accepted. Move to places where they can recognize you, where they can recognize the passion in you. They can recognize your talent. They can recognize what you can do. Motivate yourself. Move to where you want to be, and then have that great impact on the life of others. Most people need that idea. Most people need that helping hand from you for their works to succeed, for them to progress in life. You can do it. Don't limit yourself by being at one place because some people are not accepting you. You are there for someone. Someone else's life is at stake because you are not pushing. Push up in life. Know where you can get to. Know what you can do. Know your potentials. Know that strength in you. And then move up with confidence. Move up with faith. Move ahead, and the Lord will glorify you one day. Please, don't sit back because people do not accept you in their lives. Don't sit back because people think you cannot do anything. Know what is in you, and then move ahead with it, and then your life will never be the same. God bless you. Have a great day. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Tap on the notification button, and then give comments. God bless you.